Hey guys, we're doing city bus routes for some random reason. Big B Robinson made buses and they're cool. So enjoy. Hold on.
Well,
yeah,
can
I'm
you
coming.
initially, who is right beside me? Your headlight is. I never.
That's not bad.
Brandon, do you want me to stay there? Got it.
This.
Where? That border.
Oh, bitch.
Yep, I'm closing my doors. Hold on.
Welcome to Maine, Michigan, where we beat our meat.
Okay. Austin, make it so that you're in.
Yep. It's nothing special.
Yay.
I mean, it really matters if you...
See what you get, Zach? You're in the back.
These parking brakes do not work.
Whatever. I'll be right back.
This bus is going slow as shit. Hurry up, boy.
I like how the first row is like filled, and then like my row is it.
We're gonna do the report.
I'm here.
Later.
Got it.
So
I
heard you. Come back here.
Where are you,
Brandon?
Fucking go, this chick is slow as hell.
Where are you, Brandon? What lane?
Who do I go behind?
The song
yeah,
she's taking for sure.
I know that ramp.
I thought there were.
Please hold.
Oh, I got it too
up. Okay, are we almost ready to go here?
Can we open our door?
Yeah. You know, you can open your door if that's what they do.
No.
But you don't have to.
Bro,
I've already started, and I'm ready to
go. Alright, let me start. Hey guys, Five here. I am with Austin, Dakota, Zach, Steven, a whole bunch of people. I'm not going to come too late to things.
So,
hold on. So, Brandon, you would like to do the honors of it? What we're doing? Wait a second, I'm on order.
Well, basically.
see how you're doing it now, Brandon. The first three, okay. Yeah, so it's not a chance. Let me stop missing that one player that you're doing. I'm also recording.
Brandon, are we good to go?
Yep.
Alright, bitches, let's blow this joint.
Now you can go.
Sorry. The parking budget.
Alright, let me mull up now. There you go.
Stay.
Sorry. I am sorry.
I am also sorry about that.
Alright, try it out. Welcome aboard the NFT gate. This bro will be taking you there.
Sound for Rubber Duck.
Please stop. Clear for recording doors.
Question on why their city bus stop in the middle of the road.
Alright, so...
Oh my god, what happened? When did it get collided like that?
Okay, so Brandon. This is basically the 46th row, you wanna know how? Because we're going in a circle. No, but yeah, but like they would stop. And, but you just said go through a circle.
Can you tell me in the bus, please? This grabs me right here. I'm just gonna stop a little after. I think it's just that person. Who's in reverse?
$95 a lighter radio check.
You don't have to do that.
You okay, did not do that here.
They don't do it.
We don't have radios here, so we don't have to hear your voice.
I love how Austin says we don't have radios, but you hear a mic click coming from his mic.
Yeah, because I don't want to turn it off. I'm a lazy ass person.
That was my bad, right?
Keep pretending to snow on the map.
Alright, do y'all have any?
Hey, large bump.
What would happen if I slid into another car?
Vicky, do you want to stop at red lights and stuff?
I don't care for that. But make sure you stop at every stop.
Only if you're not on the, like if you're turning right.
Mm-hmm. What?
I think we should basically leave like every 3 minutes.
Are you still at the place?
Yeah, man.
I
feel
bad for you.
I leave right now.
So, wait, we have routes?
I feel bad for that.
We're just testing this out.
Okay.
So, when you know the routes you ran sent you, the lines around them?
Yeah, I do.
Just follow that and make you stop at all the city bus stops, pretty much.
Okay, I got it.
How long do you want us to stay at each stop?
About 30 seconds.
Alright,
30
good.
Seconds.
There's a pole behind me.
I mean, what if there's
no
people?
That's what I'm thinking.
Well,
what?
You should climb
them. My brakes real quick, I'll be right back.
What if there's nobody at the stop?
Well, how do you think this Zach makes money?
We're gonna simulate it. We're gonna simulate the people that are.
That's the
break. When I opened up my doors, because I used my red command because I don't have F1 and F2.
Okay,
right.
I just crashed.
To my wheel.
Okay, bye bye.
I crashed.
Okay, bye bye.
Getting back on.
Okay, bye bye.
Kiwan, don't let me start with me, please.
Okay. Okay, fine. I just said bye, so you took that off.
Zachary's getting into it, aren't
you? I didn't do anything to you, so we're sorry.
I said bye.
Okay.
Have a nice trip. See you next fall.
Hurry, bye.
I'm flying back.
I thought five left. I was about to pull up.
Got to close the door.
Alright, let's just say I can pick up people already, so let me get back.
I think he needs to do the entire round from the beginning.
Go, Brandon.
Hey, Scotty, we meet up again.
Yes, we do.
Oh, God, I feel bad for Scotty.
I've been the left lane, so I'm not worried about it.
Hey,
Quentin,
got a question?
Oh.
First bus stop.
I thought you were like honking to get up.
Do I just follow Brandon? Do I just follow Brandon?
No, you can follow
by the time I leave, they'll be back at the lot.
That's the point. I'm picking more people, we can start again.
That sucks for you.
Crap up. One more time.
I get the freaking.
Is there a liability issue if
Oak
falls on a passenger?
yes.
There's
no
liability.
I kind of ripped the pole out.
Zach, were you pole dancing again?
How did you
I may have been.
Zach, why don't you tell me about making money off of the passengers?
My doors are a little broken too because I fell into
it. Hold on, Chief. Look, let me get them.
You were riding the door too?
Okay.
I came down on the pole.
Okay.
Oh,
on, Chief. We're at the pole, but it's getting.
Zach's gonna be the last one here, though. I feel bad for him.
Well, that sucks for him.
I mean, I can always just.
You can just switch places with Zach to cut in there. You can be the last one, so you don't have to go back.
Now you know
then
I'm.
I mean, they are. I modded them, they're Graysons, but I don't
know. Okay. After the changes of the door controls, there is your team destination thing going on and off nonstop.
Oh, Landon, we don't leave yet. Or two bars.
Landon in your mouth.
He can't help that.
Oh, Brandon, he got rid of the bridges.
I left because of.
Okay, I think I got it. I'm not too sure.
Alright, Big B, everyone else is leaving. I'm about to leave.
They gotta stay.
Literally speaking,
Brandon, you know sometimes they leave early.
Look
at the time,
it's fast forward
30 minutes.
How many times
are
we doing this?
Okay, Landon just turned off his bus.
Oh, bitch!
And I turned off mine
too. Oops, hold on.
My god, fucking go!
Let me fly back where I was.
Alright, I'm
gonna keep brake checking me.
Oh, bitch.
I'm not sure if I'm
supposed to do it. Alright, Steven, okay, I don't know what's wrong with you. I'm scared.
No, there's a little part in the trailer.
Nah, I don't want to hear that. He's all over the crib.
What is it? What?
Could have added the 29, there's a lot of houses in there. I mean, there's a lot of houses.
Right now. I mean, this is a great idea.
Brandon, how much do you know about NFT?
Brandon, don't give him any ideas. We don't want quantum content.
Why did I
want
to leave it? I'm leaving.
Bye, Zach.
Hey, my clock says 45. Don't tell me it doesn't.
My God, Landon, how much power right now?
About a lot.
No, you don't. You have three, so.
He has a thing.
I'm sorry, Chief. I was typing in chat.
Dude,
this ain't it, Chief.
Yeah, Chief, this ain't it.
Steven, what route did you pick? What does it say on the top of your bus?
It doesn't make a difference.
Never mind.
You do realize the light up signs don't use purple, right?
Oh yeah, no.
I don't think you knew.
No, I've been to Austin.
Oh, bitch.
Hey, do I want to do what? Nothing.
Go ahead, Scotty.
Landon, no. You better stay in that right lane, or just not.
Ooh. I'm sorry, sir. I'm sorry, Chief.
The hell?
You don't have to talk. You don't have to call me that. They don't do that.
Fuck the names.
Wow.
Keep on.
What?
It's okay.
No, we're not doing the field trip. We're not doing school bus routes.
I think we should do that field trip to the cotton field we talked about.
Oh yeah, that'll be fun.
Landon missed a stop.
I haven't seen one person on
my hey, Landon.
Yeah, what's up?
I've seen Scotty.
I have to make a stop here.
I'm not getting paid for this.
You are gonna pay for it.
Don't get paid for shit in these companies, hey Dakota.
It's
got
me. Wait, hold on, Chief. I'm not getting paid for any of this.
No, we're just here to be here, that's all.
However that you think.
So
that
what the frick have I been doing with all my life?
Oh my God, I'm being sarcastic.
You've been broke and living in your parents' basement. That is the answer you need.
Yes, I have, actually.
You're welcome.
I know I am. Thank you, Chief.
We don't need... God. Oh, hey, Zach.
Oh, hey, Bob.
Oh, hey, how are ya?
You sound like Santa.
Be careful what you wish for.
Y'all better not bring no food or drinks on my bus, or I'll kick your ass.
What is it?
As long as it doesn't spill, I don't give a fuck.
I'll see you
inside.
Get off my
bus.
I'm not cleaning it, so go ahead and bring whatever you want off.
Dakota, I see that coming from Zach, not your bus. Read the game chat, Zach, and you'll see what I mean.
I won't see that coming. Why would it be coming from the summit? Yeah.
This is more of a Zach thing.
Hey, Kevon.
Hi, wherever you are. Oh, hi. I see you over there. My bus is going slow.
Take off the park. Do you have the parking brake on?
Oh, hey, Austin.
I don't have it on.
Oh, fuck.
When I was done with it, I just started going slow.
When you had left, it was completely different from the map in game. Did you beat the top of it?
Great.
No, I know where it's from. I definitely.
Wow. What the fuck, man? I'm pressing backspace.
Kevon, I think you have like simulation speed on like 10% or something.
No, I do not.
Well, turn your simulation speed up.
That's not gonna help.
Oh, hey, Brandon.
Cause like I'm barely using right now.
Why am I stuck behind this kid? Get off now! I don't want to see this.
Oh wait, I fixed it. I just had to press the arrow going down and then just keep going. So
I don't know. I know, but
it
doesn't say anything. I'm on my phone.
I have no idea what route I'm doing. All I know is I'm going.
Landon, what are you doing? You're swerving in the street.
Mine is easy. I don't have that many stops.
Then you're all in the cellar. Just hit a pedestrian.
Oh.
I have a lot of
stops.
Hitting pedestrians.
You do?
Everything's wrong with it.
But five does it all the time.
No, it's
fine. I don't see a problem with it.
There is a problem with it. See, you would have killed. You could have killed so much people with this girl.
But it's only a minor.
Dude,
accident.
Okay.
You don't see that.
If you see a bus coming at you full speed, what do? Stand there in the way, let it hit you, or move.
You were going full speed if anything.
Okay, well then they can use the two brain cells that they have and like think.
Yes, because you can totally get out of the way of a speeding bus.
I can. I'm fat.
I don't mean the buses.
I play soccer, boy.
Okay, the bus doesn't pay soccer.
Wait. What does it sound like?
I don't know.
Who is it?
Big B, will your city bus turn? Your city has no turn.
Yes, they turn. Just you gotta try harder.
You can run fast.
Austin Simmons is heading back to the yard. We are clear.
Don't give two shits.
Yes, he is.
You can say that.
I mean, we're all used to it by now.
Maybe not, please. Landon said something. I heard it.
So, get used to it. It's words. Words are
hi, Zach. I see you over there.
What did I say? You're a salty salmon.
Alright.
Oh, it's okay, that's what your pussy smells like.
Oh my god.
How do you know?
So you.
Can we get up or done if we got away for you before the action?
Keep on, don't worry.
If you get back to the bus, turn.
Alright, y'all. Thanks for watching. Take care.